a Kubrick's take, where it takes place in the city of L.A. I'm 9 years old to be exact. Check a bell-bottom brown shirt with a dusty old cap. Going to the ABC market, had to get some new biscuits, $2 worth of bargain. Proceeding up the street while I'm humming a tune. The first time I witnessed somebody's trying to jack move. If I'm correct, there was an Elko trying to jack a 6-4. Brothers trying to tiptoe and yo, pointing at cages, trying to take the brother's jail. He saw what was up, got out the vehicle and bailed. He just had to run in my direction, but they smoked the place. Now he's next to the sports section. But the player dropped the yell on the ground, so then I picked it up, ran down and around the corner. Yo, through a nearby alley, escaped through a tiny gate, cause I was nickel split. I was nickel slick. Cause I was nickel slick. Cause I was nickel slick. Huffin' and puffin', but I finally got to the pad. My mother asked where was that. I said, yo, I was over Snow's house, playing some marbles. She believed what I said, so I went to my car. You see, I shared pools with my cousin that was mentally slow, but he was a big old kid, 6'5", 300 pounds or more. Nicknamed Big Truck, took the sack of my pants and wrapped the product. Told my cousin, we gotta hustle and bustle to make money back. I make connections, you watch my back. Set up a program called the Lemonade Stand. But I wasn't selling drinks, I was selling big bands and bundles and folders of dubs, yeah. At this time, I was getting more pub, yo. From this clock and that clock, and everybody wanna clock clock. For me and Truck, we wasn't luck. But the spot got hot, police raid, they took Truck to jail. But me, I got away, I was nickel slick. Cause I was nickel slick. I was nickel slick. Cause I was nickel slick. 4 years passed, now I'm 13. Bought me a duster to go undercover. My cousin's jail sentence was almost finished. Now we're back in the streets in the mix, in it to win it. Pulling cards, checking foods, taking names down. Now my status for balling was set to the ground. Other hustlers knew I was doing my best, cause I was a balling young fly player from the west. Ball a pimped out crib in Pomona, not far from the city, so that way I can hit corners. Now who would expect this little juvenile delinquent straight balling, y'all, as they kept those balling for me. It was a smooth operation, you see, cause I had to look your whole entire family to love me. 5 years spoon, now I'm 18. I was steadily pimping Uncle Sam, involved in the pimp game. At this time, I was busting fucking rhymes. Hook myself up with 8 cell, now I'm getting mine. Lay law was in effect, and he said, let's do this. Gave it up to eat, then I signed the Ruthless. The Truck was left on the spot, what I do? Hook my cousin up with the crib and the fat knot. The Truck was living high, living swell. Me, I'm getting paid for my mega record sales. So there it is, a player coming up quick. I guess I joined a whole organization of players that are nickel slick. I guess I was nickel slick. Cause I was nickel slick. I was nickel slick. Yo, Stan, won't you play some nickel slick for me right here?